To switch to the front camera, tap the icon at the top. Slide the camera video switch to the camera position. The object or person in front appears on the screen. This is a mirror image. That is, the image is laterally inverted. To focus on a specific area, tap it. A square comes up and the camera automatically adjusts exposure. With the front camera, there is no zoom slider. To adjust zoom, move the iPod forwards or backwards. Tap the camera button and take the photo. To see the photo, tap its thumbnail. You see the actual, not mirror image.